All right, Mouse fans, this is going to be the consisting of the 2021 DVD opening, or 2022 DVD opening of The Matrix Resurrections. Yep. This is going to be the second to last Matrix DVD opening because I have this and I have the Animatrix. So, yep. So, this one came out in 2021. And this was actually the first, the only Matrix movie to have this Warner Brothers logo. And also, it was the last Warner Brothers movie to have to be part of the HBO Max same day release. Yeah. And this one got like mixed reviews, and it was an improvement, a little improvement over Revolutions. But this one bombed at the box office. So it is unknown if they're going to make another Matrix, if there's going to be a fifth Matrix movie. But I don't think we need a fifth Matrix. I think Resurrections and the Animatrix is enough. But yeah. But anyways, without further ado, let's go play the disc. I know the video is being blurry, and I apologize for that. Camera focus. Yeah, I know. Coordinates with my iPad.
Wait! Don't do it! If you smoke that now, you'll become addicted and you'll...
I'm gonna skip that. Still using that old rated R. They should have used the curtain one. Oh, I forgot to mention this was also The Matrix. I remembered watching this a few days after it came out. Yep. And I enjoyed it. Alright, Mouse fans, this has been the consisting of the 2022 DVD opening of The Matrix Resurrections, and I'll see you guys when we do the Animatrix, and then after I do the Animatrix, this will complete DVD openings for a while. So, yeah.